mind. That's what I like to hear. Welcome to Freakers Ball 14. We are Better Words for Farewell. How many of you have seen this here before? How many of you have never seen this before? To the newcomers, you're in for a treat. This next song is a nice little ditty we wrote called Contagious. We hope you like it. Show and we really think you guys will enjoy it. It's a slower jam, but I really think you guys are gonna get into it. We actually don't have a name for it yet, we never decided, but I'm sure you guys will get the message regardless. Yeah. life you lead means nothing without me, and I'm on my way. And I'm on my way. And dear mom, I hope you're well. Don't forget the stories you tell will keep me. Life you lead means nothing without me, and I'm on my way. Hope you guys enjoyed that.
Alright,
you guys are the first people to have heard that song.
Ever.
By the way.
Ever, so.
Alright, so we're gonna speed things up a little bit here. We're playing a song called Mosh, and everybody able-bodied needs to get up right here. We're gonna have a good old-fashioned mosh pit.
Prepare to change your pants. It's gonna be great. I see a lot of people out here. You all look able-bodied and ready to just go at it. I wanna see you all go nuts. I don't want a single one of you to be back there. Show me what you got. This song's called Mosh. Thank you. the surf of my shoe. Appreciate it. You know it's a mosh pit when you lose your shoe. Didn't want to break your toe, that would have sucked. Now that you've got all that excess energy out of your system, this is the opportunity for things to cool down. The song we played a few times, we're very proud of it. Very great song.
438 views on YouTube.
Posted a simple video of us and Ron's music store playing. Massed us a lot of views, a lot of likes, and we appreciate all our fans who are spreading our stuff on the internet.
Let's
we appreciate you guys.
Any couples
who want to dance for this song? If you have lighters, if you have cell phones, pull them out for this song. I'm going to see everyone in the back get in on this too. I see you all there, don't think I don't.
Hey, can I get a little bit more volume from my Queen channel?
Guitar right over here.
And lyrics by Jordan Lee Smith.
It works, huh?
This song is called Left Behind, also known as Riddler's Song.
Fire burn, we've created, and this
guitar being so horribly out of tune, so.
You get 10 seconds to tune that bitch. Start going. 10 seconds. Let's go. Tune it up.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's probably not in tune, but. Never mind, he is in tune.
Can we get a little bit off the volume? Our guitar's penis just erupted.
What? I'm in a band with a bunch of kids.
What?
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 Okay.
Hey, okay.
Real quickly, I want to take the time to introduce this band. This dysfunctional band. Over here, guitar, we have Mr. David Purdy. Give it up for David. Louder, please. I'd like to introduce our new bassist, Tavis. Tavis, how do you pronounce your last name?
What?
Riiche.
Thank you. Tavis, give it up. Over here on drums, we have Mr. Philip Grimshaw.
Real quick, we'd like to give a shout out to Matt Johnson for helping us out. That's what's up.
I'd like to give a shout out to Jared Smith for letting us borrow his bass.
Cadman kicks major ass. Over here, on guitar, I think we've already introduced him, Mr. Riddler. Last but not least, Mr. Sam Allison on vocals, everybody.
Yeah! All right, this last song is my personal favorite. It's called 120 into 75, and it's about being young and just living it up while you still can.
You can make bad decisions, but you won't regret them. Just don't get caught.
Oh,
You can check us out on Facebook, facebook.com/betterwordsforfarewell. We're hoping soon get something released. You can check me out anytime.